fucking open, huh? What's your bloody problem, mate? All right, here we go. Let me move this shit over here.
That guy's just alpha as fuck all around the board.
And capture this real quick, guys. All right, boys. Hold on real quick. Should I, cam or no? Okay, quiet chat, here we go. Yo, fuck, I missed it!
30 seconds until minions
fuck!
Spawn.
Fuck! Oh! Got some trash talking popping on the fucking DMs right now, boys. Okay, let's see. I fucking missed the call out. The fucking name reading? Shit. Fuck!
Take two.
Yo! The game's about to start right now, guys. We got Zuckam playing that Thresh support against Tenzai Alistar. We got Remember on that hot ass Draven! Versus that pussy ass Caitlyn player. Okay. Now in the jungle we got Rengar versus Graves. Mid lane we got Jay versus Vegeta. Dude, shut up, alerts. You're fucking ruining my fucking shit. That's at least 25 dislikes now. 25 dislikes now on my fucking video. Are you happy, dude? Huh? Then in fucking top lane we got Poppy and fucking Garbage, which is fucking tank meta, is gonna be shitty as hell. Ooh, watching tanks fight, so cool, dude. Alright, bot lane, let's see. She's gonna AFK farm. Boring! This mid lane, Orianna, strong mid laner, guys. Her AP burst damage past level 6, mind-blowing. The top lane, it actually looks like Jarvan right here started corrupting potion versus corrupting potion. Oh my god. Whoever gets that first wins, dude. That first hit. Alright, bot lane, 3-6 CS. Now Freak, buddy, do you have any insight on this match? Tons of damage. Hey, Freak, hey! I'll see you after the fucking match, man. Take care, dude. Alright, so this clan name is Aloha. Not bad. Shit, hold on. Just a second, you're right. Let me just swap these around real quick. Sorry, boys. First time casting. I don't normally stuff. Yes, I do. Hey, where's Autokill? Hey, help me. There we go. Look like Rengar taking that red buff strong. We got Poppy top lane. Oh, wow, he's going in. Big damage right there. Caitlyn, shit player, misses her Q. Level 2 power spike on Draven here. Let's see if Thresh can land a fucking hook. Oh. Back to bottom lane. It looks like Rengar is taking their jungle real quick. Ooh, in that invade. Graves, Bowman bot side. What's gonna happen here? AFK farming. This guy must not have seen any coaching video Kylo One ever fucking did. I'm not sure what he's doing. He's playing like a pussy bit. Okay, back at it again. Right there, go aggro! He needs to go aggro here! What MMR are these? Is this game shoot? Diamond and Master players? Are you fucking kidding me? Whatever. Positive, guys. Positive. Caitlyn land. I hate Caitlyn. I fucking hate Caitlyn. Oh, Thresh lands on! Draven going in! Alan knocked him too! He's going in! Keep kiting! He's kiting! Graves is waiting in the bushes! He's hiding! Okay, nice damage. Both are half health. Half health to about two-thirds. Okay, good shit right here, boys. Good shit. Mid lane. Come on, fight, you pussies! Top lane. Ooh, what happened? Top lane. Full tank Poppy out damaging full AD Jarvan. Who would have thought? Back to farming down in the bot lane. Let's see CS tools. 29 to 27, about the same CS. Mid lane, same CS. Ooh, big ass beating going on top lane. Wait, wasn't he a mod? Wait. Wasn't he a mod? This is the dude who I unmodded.
Like, when I first started streaming. Why is he in this again? Why is he in this? What the fuck? Okay, whatever, dude.
Anyway, jungle still AFK. They're playing this really fucking safe. Both teams are. This is almost exactly like LCS. Nobody is doing anything fucking risky. How do casters do it? What do they talk about? What do they fucking talk about? Do they talk with each other? I can't talk about them hitting one CS every time. Holy shit. I guess they have partners to talk with, right? Fuck it. No, nothing happened there, guys. Sorry about that. Talk about stats. Okay, so right now, Tubi the Tiger comes in a hot 6-1. Lost a game to Elite Amateurs last series. Came back for that 2-0 strong. Now, Cream Pie, my grandma, hasn't lost a game the entire tournament, boys. Has not lost a single game. They're 7-0. Will they take home that cup? Pause the video test. Pause it. Pause it real quick, test. Pause it. 3, 2, 1. What's up, guys? Back after that small ad break. Guys, gotta make some fucking money somehow on YouTube. Again, real quick, be sure to sub, like, and comment right down below. Thank you, boys. All right, anyway, back to the bottom lane. Let's see purchases. No, he's going that shithole fucking lethality build. Ooh, this is gonna be bad for Draven. This is looking like a late game comp. You do not want to go lethality build when this shit's going 85 minutes long. Caitlyn, BF sword. I hate it. Anyway, got the BF sword. Top lane. Ugh, are you rushing? Poppy rushing Sunfire. That's gonna be an incredibly intense matchup top. I'm excited to see everything that is gonna happen top lane. There's gonna be tons of fights, tons of action top lane. I can feel it already. Why do these idiots take these shithole champions? Why do we have Poppy? Like, how tryhard are you? Huh? Like, are you serious? That's fun that you take some skill. Not a brain dead fucking Poppy. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Back at it again. Here we go again. Mid lane, absolutely nothing. Oh, big damage from Ori. He's gonna go for the stun. No, Vegeta Pride, not today. Draven's still AFK far. Has there been a kill yet? There hasn't been a single kill.
Hasn't been a single kill. We're 8 fucking minutes and this hasn't been a single kill. You fucking pussy. Jesus Christ.
Okay, Ori bought a. What is that? The mid lane, so maybe do it quick. A lost chapter. That is great for AFK farming. I'm really excited to see what she builds out of that. Echo, gonna go B here. How much gold does he have? Hey. Stand by real quick, guys. Stand by real quick. Back at it again. Sorry about that small delay. Our fucking audio. Yo, audio crew! Tackle, get your shit together! What are you doing, man? Sorry about that, guys. Okay, back at it again. Here we go. Poppy top lane. 70 CS to 61. Noob getting his ass beat. Now I can see why he was demodded from my channel if you play it like a fucking pussy. Still AFK farming, but are you guys fucking serious? Are you guys serious? You're watching the stream. Dude. Pause the video. You're watching the stream. You can hear what I'm saying. Play fucking aggro. Okay? Or else you're gonna get skipped. You hear me? Unpause. Let's go. Alright, Poppy's still. Oh, he's going in! Oh, big damage! Finally fighting! Poppy E's! And they back out. Nothing happened in mid still. Draven had his power spike chance. Ali's sick now. He's gonna be a pain in the fucking ass. He's got the knock up. Oh shit! Poppy E's missed the wall! Hyper! From that OP Graves! He's blind, he can't see! Red buff procking! And he lets him get away. And he BM recalls. Alright, wall warded. Draven, not really. Oh. Sorry, boys.
almost creamed in my panties right there, guys. Yeah, I almost thought something was gonna happen. Could hit that hook. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, Ali is 6. He's gonna get shit on. He does a shit ton of damage. Plus, he has a knockup, exhaust, knockback, and they added a fucking stun. What's happening, bot lane? Nothing. Nothing is happening. Bot lane, actually. Every single thing is happening, bot lane. Rengar coming in for the sneaky gank. I got Chuka. I ain't turning in. He's going in. Ooh, he flexed. He hooked Ali. Ali ults. Double knockup. Here comes Graves around the corner. Quick ult in there. Backing up. Ori rotates bot lane for nothing. Looks like dragon pings are coming out by blue team. No, nope, not doing dragon. Ali has no ult. He still has both fucking summoners. Caitlyn to flash. If Thresh can land a hook here. Spamming your fucking master remote when you have 0-0-0 as Draven. You're getting beaten CS. And cucked. Okay, nothing happening. Top lane. Big shocker there. Ali headbutt knocks him in! Caitlyn trap! Barely misses! He's kind, he's exhausted! Stun's about to proc, stun's about to proc! He doesn't get stunned, he backs out! Thresh still has flash exhaust, I feel like if they could have done something there, Draven still has heal and ult! And nothing happens, okay. Still a 0-0 game at 12 minutes. This is literally LCS. Like legitimately. LCS right here. I got ult! Thresh misses a point blank hook that my grandma could have fucking hit! She, by the way, if you guys didn't know, she's 85 years old. Can only see out of one eye. Big fight going on there! Jarvan! Does he have ult? He has ult! He didn't want to use it right there! Oh, he didn't want to use it because Poppy couldn't eat him and stun him on the wall! Smart! Was the Poppy a counter pick, dude? Poppy might have been a counter... Poppy might have been a counter pick. That's actually smart. That's actually really smart that he didn't do that though. Cooks a minion because this dude is smoking crack. I'm not sure if his dad's nutsack is in his. Never mind. Reform. I'm reformed. Reformed right here. Vanguard. There's nothing's gonna happen mid lane at all. They're playing too safe. They're not getting ganks. They're AFK farming. 116 to 109. Draven barely winning in CS. How much gold does he have? Fuck. Sorry guys. Sorry. This again. First time. Let's see what Draven bought. A Ghost Blade. Not really sure why he bought the Ghost Blade. I don't like the Ghost Blade. They're turning diamond her! Oh, new blade! Fucking new mass flash! He now he dies! The first blood goes to Graves! Kills the Rengar before he goes down! Let's get an instant replay of that real quick! Alright, so it looks like Hyper right here on Graves. They turret dive him. New flashes to Neverland. I don't know. And he dies for no goddamn reason. Bad call by Noob, but Hyper coming in with that big old grave damage. First kill of the game. All right. Holy shit, how they do it? My fucking head is spinning, dude. I'm actually sweating. I'm visibly sweating. I want my tacos. I want lettuce. Yeah, so go get me fucking... I need to... Yes. Pause me. Yes, I said I wanted tacos earlier. I told you, get the meat and cheese. Where is it? Okay, please get the lettuce. I love it. Alright, test. I'm pause it. 3, 2, okay, back to bot lane. Still nothing happening here. Caitlyn went IE first. I do not like this Ghost Blade in the double. Wait, he's not gonna. What is he gonna build with this? Dusk Blade, maybe? Is he going Dusk Blade? Who he is not building for late game at all. Mid game, there's not gonna be a mid game. They're not getting any kills. I don't like his build, but hey, he's the player. He's in the Alpha League, and I'm not. You guys get it? Nothing happened in mid. What did Orianna buy? That fucking Morello Namakon? Again, I don't play mid lane, boys, by the way. Looks like Rengar is sneaking down here like a slithery snake. Graves recalling, this might be the perfect gank. Ooh, he doesn't see him! He's got a recall! We'll flesh. Flesh. Fuck! Fuck! We'll start landing this hook! He goes in! Oh, the flash! Knock him!
Raylor doesn't get the Draven! Draven always misses the He hasn't called it back yet! Draven has not called his own back! His own is stupid and auto recalls! Raze is one hit! What's gonna happen here? The flash on the radar! The Oriana E! She holds in! Draven's ult finally came back! Noob! Take beat down from top lane! What is happening? So many celebrities! Oriana one man ult! Smashes Noob's bitch ass face! Holy! Poppy E's in flashes! Ripping pot ticking! Physic attack later! Turret diving! Poppy turret diving! The Owl Star! So Draven gotta get that! The kill on Draven! I'm actually out of breath right now. Okay, so let's back that up a little bit. Draven comes out of that with one kill, two assists. Oriana got those two kills. Poppy with a beautiful TP. It kind of looked... I should replay it, but I don't know how to replay it all the way back. And it'll kind of get scuffed again. So let's just act like that fight didn't happen. Okay, Noob goes right back in on top lane. He doesn't understand that League of Legends is a stupid-ass game and full tanks will beat damage dealers anytime. Poppy has no damage item, has a Sheen out damaging him. Okay, that looks extremely fun to play against. Jarvan's probably blown his fucking mind out. Braves get the scuttle. They're closing on him. Echo from mid lane. Oh, the way! He wants to 1v1 this bitch! This robot mother! Oh, they back out again. Poppy's coming in hot though. She's looking tankiest. Look at that HP bar. That makes me want to never play League of Legends again. This HP bar makes me not want to play League, period. Look at that shit. Holy shit. Hot lane. It appears Caitlyn is probably flaming her team. Let's check all chat real quick. Nothing popping off in all chat. A few. Tubby, you don't eat shit. You eat junk food. Okay, so Draven flaming. Shocker. Wait, that. See that coming. Looks like Draven is, in fact, going Duskblade. What do you know? Duskblade. Oh. Wait, Duskblade. What is it? What is this? Don't tell me he's building. Don't tell me you've been. Please, not you. It really? Serious? It appears that Draven's gonna go fucking Duskblade into a Ninja Tech. I hate that fucking item. Whatever. Can't beat it? Buy it. Get it? Poppy sneaking up on the Jarvan. Sneaking. Oh, now here. Ooh, the passive procking. Eat in! He runs away like a bitch. Okay, we got going here. Oh, the gank! Coming hot! The double knockout by Alistar's turn! Try and save him! He ults! Draven left! Goes in a trap! He gets big crit! Yeah, last hit! Oh, they give him the gun! Thresh KS is the kill! Doesn't give a fuck! Draven ulting! Toby! Not happening! Rage coming in slowly! Ooh, he probably should win right there, Kobe, but he did it. And... are they gonna dive this? This is really risky for team Tubby the Tiger. I'm gonna back out right here. And they do, they back away safely. But it appears that top lane, he's rushing to get this turret. They just got first turret gold. It's split between four members, so like, eh. I don't know how much gold each. I don't do this for a living, so I can't tell you. Oof, cream pie your grandma, excuse me, cream pie my grandma leading right now at 19 minutes, 2-7, they're up, and a whopping 5k gold, 4.5k gold right now, who would have thought, wait, did it, Hyper Steals the Dragon, let's take another look, they're doing it nicely, both junglers have smite! Oh, he explosive plants over it, flashes it, dashes out. Okay. I have a strong assumption that Draven might be flaming in shit. I mean, I'm not gonna say that he's actually. Oh, we got big fight going on here! Poppy full tank. All damage. Okay. Hope that's it. Let's see what Draven buys. He bought the Duskblade, bought the Tabby. What is he? Will he go rapid fire? Will he go Phantom Dancer? I would personally go probably rapid fire because the only one that can actually stick to him is Allie. He does no damage, and Jarvan. They're still pushing bot lane. They're pissed off. Caitlyn's flaming her team. I got no kills. Gank my lane. I told you to gank my fucking lane. Why aren't you ganking my lane? It's the blue buff. So we have blue buff. They both mid laners have blue buff. Oh, damn. Still trying. Sorry, guys. Back at it again. Live broadcast right here. Mid laners still farming. They don't want any fights. Echo 0-1. Wait, what's his? His clan tag is Jungle KYO. Okay, well, he's probably getting reported after the game. This is a very toxic game. Aloha, going back up to the top. It looks like they're lane switching. No, they're just gonna go take top turret. Quarter of a health left. We'll see how that goes. Rengar coming in with another pair of fucking ninja. Oh my god, why are you buying it? Echo's going full AP though, so he might make them buy something different. Face coming in. Oh, Oriana blows his cock right off the water, and she gets the kill. Give me that red, bitch. God, they take top lane. That is an enormous gold swing. Ooh, big ass. This Oriana might carry the game. They got a beautiful combo. They got a beautiful combo with that Ori Rengar ultimate. Beautiful. Sneak up on that. He tries to go in 1v2. He must not know who the fuck this kid is. Carmen gets cut. Beautiful ult. Here comes Echo, though, from the bottom of the map.
Up goes the guy.
Oh, no, he's going in with 20. Oh, Draven gets deleted. Allie, right for him. I'm popping. They're knocking away. Oh, my God. Here comes Orianna from the mid lane. Rengar jumping like a fucking cat right onto that fucking Caitlyn. Jarvan and Allie get deleted. And they back out. Team Cream Pie. My grandma pulling away with three more kills there to blue team's one kill. Okay, he's going on a hyper. He can't dash out. He gets cucked. Will he land this hook? Oh, just out of reach. And oh, he flashes on her. He tries to delete her. He must be smoking some good Mary Jane. Echo gets her in the end. Rengar flash away. Will the turret kill him? No, it will not. Poppy gets graves. Echo. Allie come back in for the knockup. Oriana with the oh gets the fucking Echo. Oh, deleted by his passive while he's dead. Will noob the demoted con. Oh, he gets her with the dare.
Shut down.
Where did they get to the guard? This is so hard, dude. This is so fucking hard. I might pour this water on me. This is actually... Draven is going rapid fire in the end. Getting that rapid fire shit. Echo got two kills there. Will he use his advantage? They are building all armor. They don't give a fuck about him or his family. They don't give... He's not a threat to them, Kobe. You know that? He's just not. Well, Tyler, when I thought you were banned, how you... Okay. I'll talk to you later then. Allie could build full AP just to cuck him a little bit, but I don't think he's going to. He's probably going to full tank. This is disgusting. Pause it. Pause it. This is fucking disgusting here. This is disgusting. These four items. That's fucking disgusting. I hate planning this shit. This Caitlyn has no chance. She actually heals the Poppy. Unpause it. 3-2-1. All right, back at it again after a quick ad break. By the way, guys, on YouTube, if you are on the channel right now, please turn off your ad block and watch every ad. Helps me out a lot, guys. Helps me out a lot. Accurate camera. Okay, it looks like Graves is probably tilted, taking all the CS from his jungle. Oh, shocker. It's his jungle. Okay, I'm an idiot. Nothing happened mid lane. I feel like they need a group here and push down that middle lane. They are extremely strong compared to this pussy-ass Caitlyn team. Again, we have 500 mil on the line. Both teams duking it out in the pit and on the Summoner's Rift. Wait, actually, it's not controlled by Summoners anymore.
By the way, guys, I read the lore. It's not, so why is it still called Summoner's Rift if they got rid of summoners? Sorry, little fact. Will Graves get the second grade? Will he steal this dragon again? I have a bad feeling about this. Echo going in for it. He doesn't want to take the stun. They might just back off. Poppy does 5k damage and can tank 20k. Okay, that makes no sense. Looks like they're rotating the mid lane. Did you have it here? They are healing Poppy. I don't know why they're doing that. Right in the corner. Oh, Graves slides right out of there. That was a close one. They're too scared. This game, boys, this game's looking over. Cream Pie, my grandma, is so tanky. I don't see how Tubby the Tiger could get through this. They don't have a single tank on their team. They must not know in Season 7. They must not know in Season 7 you don't build damage items at all. You just build tank. They don't care, though. He's ghostblading to... Ghost played on a 40 second cooldown after that. He must have really wanted that CS right there. Close! Echo going in on him! He doesn't see the rank on the Poppy lurking in the bushes! Oh, Poppy goes in! She knows she can't be killed! A beautiful four-man Draven ult! He's kite! He's cut! Echo went there! Oh, the Oriano only hits one! Draven with the one auto! What the fuck has happened? So much is happening! So low health! Oh, Gatling gets hooked! She couldn't clean that up! Oh, will Echo do it? Will he do it? They're so low! Will Echo get the pizza kill? Will he get the pizza kill? He got the quadra kill! Quadra kill. Echo bringing that back for the blue team! Actually, I can't recommentate that voice, I'm sorry. Echo with that quadra kill, carrying the team. As I was saying earlier, can Echo build full AP? Cream Pie, your grandma, is not respecting him at all. They're building full armor. Ah, here it comes out of Pop initially. She's better. Okay, Rengar's ulting in, he doesn't see him. Oh, it's bait, he wants him to ult him. What's happening? Oh, he's shaking! Oh, the shaking bait! The early ult! He baited the fuck out of this pussy! You see the cat? Get it? It's pussy? See cat? Let's go back to, break the camera real quick. I'm actually sweating. My shirt. And I'm my voice. This is game one. We got a ball game here, folks. Let's see. Baron could be a huge power play, or will they go bot lane to that very last turret? If I was them, I would probably sit Baron. They have Draven. Oh, wait a minute. This Rengar is a questionable smiter. It'd be a risky. Oh, we got a game pause. One of the members might have had a stroke. Let me dial in real quick, see if they're okay! Hello? Team, Queen Pie, your Draven pulled out a gut. Draven! Calm him down, calm down, Draven! I'm on my way! See what's popping on the chat. Echo's Discord crashed, so we got a timeout. So. Thank God. Thank God there was a fucking pause, dude. Oh shit, it's back. Okay. We back at it, boys. Let's lower that. After the pause, I thought there was gonna be a fucking remake. Ooh, J4 sneak in. He can kill him here. J4 versus crazy. He misses his knockup. Draven ease to nothing, but he's quitting. Doesn't matter. Okay, off my screen. J4
Day 4 completely smashes him. Draven panic ulting. It was pathetic what I just witnessed. He misses the game. He panics right there. Could have been the difference if he lived or if he died. Didn't bother ulting either.
Back to real time right here. Draven's team probably slamming him, knowing my community.
Stop throwing the fucking game, dude! Dude, just group middle! Just group fucking middle! Group middle, dude! Group up, Draven! Stop split pushing! You're throwing the fucking game! Oh, Echo land all on full tank Poppy! First land hook! Oh no! Before he can even ult, he gets exploded! Draven, Poppy misses it! Oh, Graves! How is that balance? How is that balance? He on the ult! Blows him the fuck down! Caitlyn gets shit on by Poppy! Big surprise! Here comes J4 in late! His ult back up! Deletes Rengar! He's a Draven player, sir! He's a Draven player! You already know he's gonna chase you down! Dude, he's not gonna quit chasing. He plays Draven. Thresh coming in. Ooh, beautiful. Not beautiful. E. Draven still chasing. Gets the Lancer. He's going to get this cleanup gold. Give me that 360, boy. And team, Green Pie, my grandma pulls away a little bit more. 7k gold lead. They get 2k there. Dragon is spawning. Dragon is spawning up. Blue team has two. Or excuse me, Cubby the Tiger has two right here. Will they steal this? Ooh, two clown drakes. Ah, unlucky, dude. Unlucky. It is what it is. Echo trying to do the unconceivable. Carry his dog shit team. We will see if that's possible. Solo casting is so hard. Solo casting is fucking hard. No shit they have duos. No shit that they have dual casters. No shit. My god. Pause the vid test. Dude, I can't call Greek. He doesn't have League downloaded. Screen share. Ooh, I could screen share. We'll talk about that next game, boys. We'll talk about that next game. Test. I'll pause in 3, 2, 1. We're back at it again. We got Green Pie. My grandma going for that O drink, uncontested. Is Graves AFK? What is he doing? He must have just came up from Challenger Series. Still a rusty rookie. Allie, clear that vision. He's only level 13. Out level by a single level. Echo, two levels ahead. No, one level behind. Okay, no, I'm talking about Rengar ulting in. This Caitlyn's spot, GG. Caitlyn, bye bye. What the fuck? Draven with the flash crit. God must love him! We're giving him that RNG! Double kill! That's gonna be Baron! Thresh trying way too hard to be fancy. I don't know what he's doing. Draven does big ass fucking damage. Ooh, the beautiful ult! Here comes J4 though with the ult. He has ult, he didn't ward the bush. They secure Baron. They're coming back to the middle. And it looks like they're just gonna play it safe. Farm up, go back and shop, and get this gold. Game one has been a roller coaster of rides up to this point, boys. We've had 33 minutes of extreme kill, of extreme content. I can't even, I don't even know what's happening. Both teams are fighting for the right on this rift. What is going to happen in this last 20 minutes? I don't know. Pause the video test. Pause the video. I'm out of words. Unpause. Free. Back at it again. We got... They're lurking. Ooh, they're 5-bit botting bot. Smart for this one turret. Poppy has TP, so she can split push here. She can, in fact, split push. Orianna, if she lands a 3-man ult more, it's GG. She does a massive excuse me, tons of damage. Did they secure that? I think Poppy should probably come down here. They don't really have a tank without... Wait, Rengar is building full tank. Docker. Rengar building full tank. Oh, that crit on it! Ivan, a crit is a basic auto! Braves is level 17, doing what they do best in AFK farming. I've watched enough I Will Dominate to know that Graves players do nothing but farm. Ooh, that trap wall. What they need to do right here, Kobe, is actually rotate to mid lane. She wasted all her traps. Who's gonna take those traps? Poppy's top lane. She can't take the traps. Rotate to mid lane. Rotate to mid lane. Oh, the ult on the Caitlyn! Will Draven ult this? If he calls it back immediately, he could get the kill here. Yeah, he sits to pee. That's no go. Ooh, they in fact get top lane. It looks like Jarvan got pushed out of the lane. She is so fucking. That is so disgusting. That health bar is fucking. It's, look at that. Look at that health bar. Damn. Pissing me off. Just staring at it. Looks like no, they're not even contesting her because they know it's a broken engine. We might expect to see a Poppy ban next game, boys. Lully is way too strong on the top lane. They should have banned it. Oh, Echo going in right here. He got the ult off. Ali must not know where his team's going. They must be on different Discord channels. Ah, now Draven gets the kill. Boyana ults, or Zonya has ult. Draven gets two kills. Braves doesn't know what he's doing, dashes in blindly. He'll probably blame his teammates for that. Echo runs away. That looks like it's gonna wrap. There's no way he can defend against barreled up double tank minions. The GGs come out in chat. I'm gonna say they said GG easy. Nope, Caitlyn says fuck this, it's a rip. Okay. Caitlyn tilted, and just like that, game one goes over to Cream Pie, my grandma! Awesome. Lost, guys.